he's actually studying abroad.
Yeah, he went to Australia.
Yeah.
He's in our fraternity.
Okay, yeah. Oh, no doubt. Yeah, what's your name?
Grayson.
Grayson, what's up, man? Nice to meet you.
You know what? A year ago, this was your coming out party. Now, there's a line around you.
Yeah.
Talk about the difference a year makes for Landon Wolf.
Man, I just want to do the best for the team. That's all I want to do. I'm just trying to fill a role, do my best in that position, wherever they put me at.
How easy was it to change numbers?
Well, I mean, I was on the road. I was coming back from a trip on Christmas break, and Coach Dunn called me and said, "You're going to be number one." I said, "Yes, sir." So that's how that happened.
Talk about the spring and the receiver corps. Some young pups really came along.
Yeah.
You know, the group as a whole is pretty good.
Yeah, no doubt. CJ Shepard, of course, at X. Tyrell. Tyrell's been all over. Big Pat McCoffin, of course. I mean, we just want guys to go up and make plays. We have a lot of big bodies, so kind of trying to model their game after someone like Marcel, just going up and high-putting balls, jump balls and fade, things like that. That was a big point of emphasis for Coach Dunn, so we saw a little bit of that today. And I mean, we still have fall camp and whatnot, but that's the objective for the exposition. From what I know.
Well, and when you look at this summer, you're going to be one of the guys leading this group through the summer. How does that feel?
It feels good. I mean, coming from being at the bottom and trying to just learn now, I mean, I feel like I'll be able to help more than somebody who came in as a scholarship guy or whatever. So, I mean, I'm just trying to be in that position to help everybody I can.
I remember when Coach Dunn said, "Keep an eye on Landon Wolf. He's going to be a player." Man knows what he's talking about.
Yes, sir. It feels good.